old girl from Northfield is missing, and police are asking for help finding her. Police say her mom, 39-year-old Lisa Wade, died by suicide at their home on Maple Brook Court in Northfield. Kaya Edwards is live in the newsroom with what we're learning about the case and what exactly police are asking for. Good morning, Kaya.
Good morning, Jen. Police believe before the mother died, she may have been involved in her daughter's disappearance. Here's a photo of the girl, Elle Ragin. Police say Saturday they found her mom, Lisa Wade, dead inside their home. This was after an extended family member called officers to the house, asking them to check on Lisa and Elle. Anyone who's seen either the girl or her mom at any point over the past 2 weeks is asked to contact the Northfield Police Department and share that information.
And we've had questions about whether we need help with an additional search or help searching at this time. And at this time, we do not. We will reach out and ask for the public's help if we have an area that we feel will be beneficial to search.
The Minnesota BCA and the FBI's Minneapolis office are assisting with this case. And next half hour, we'll talk about the tactics that they've tried so far to try to find Elle. Jen?
All right. Thank you, Kaya. We're also